Yo, yo, so, what's up, what's up? Yo, what's up, my boy? What's up? So, pretty much,
Hold on, let me see that. Alright.
So, pretty much, today we're gonna be playing,
what's the name called,
Fortnite Rocket Racing.
Y'all already know how we do it, shit's crazy.
Yeah, my boys, it's fucking crazy. I just fucking woke up too, man. And I'm like brushing my teeth, everything, my tongue. You don't know how we do it, man. Shit's crazy. Yeah, boys. And pretty much, I just went to like, take my and my morning shit too, you know. you know, but the young boys, hold up, cause this shit is hitting my TV, man. What the fuck? Hold up. Alright. But young boys, it's fucking crazy. You already know. And let's get ready to motherfucking rumble, motherfuckers. Let's go. Alright. So pretty much let me upload Minecraft, Fortnite. Yo, why the fuck do I keep saying Minecraft, bro? Every fucking time, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man. Alright, so like I'm wearing my cap, you know, because like my hair is so messy right now, bro. But yeah. But yeah, broskies. It's crazy. Alright, so it's loading. You already know. Alright, before we start. Alright, boys, I just hope that you guys are doing good right now, you know. Keep your head up. You already know. Be your own motivation, you know. If it's too hard, get motivated by other things, you know. If you did, if your past is like hunting you and shit, think of it like first of all, accept your mistakes, you know. And second of all, think about it as like something that you learn not to do no more, you know. And like I said, and I keep moving, you know. And like positive things and gonna come, you know. I know it's like hard sometimes, you know, but like we have to keep moving, you know. Don't give up, you know. Keep grinding and be your own motivation, you know. Manifest, that's what I meant to say. Manifest. Have a strong desire towards your goal, and like you see that like they will come true, you know. Also, imagine yourself with that goal, you know. Most of the goals are objects that like you're gonna have, you know. Imagine yourself with it, and your goal is gonna come true, you know. Yeah, boys, y'all already know, keep your head up. And yeah, hold on, man, let me read in a quote of the date, my boy, you know, same quote. I was reading this book, right? Hold on, I'll bring it later. I was reading this book, right? Yesterday, it's by Dale Carnegie, How to Win Friends and Influence People, you know. I really like a thing that he said, but give me a second. It's a really good book, my boy. So I really recommend you to read it. It like shows you how to think before saying something, you know? Hold on, my shit fat. What the fuck going on right here, man? It's a really good book. It says, all right, so look, all right, so look, first of all, it says here, for those who like, all right, it says, I mean, this can go for like, everybody, you know, but it says like right here, you know, it says, when dealing with people, let us remember we are not dealing with creatures of logic. We are dealing with creatures of emotion, creatures bristling with prejudice and motivated by pride and vanity. All right, so like, every time we get into in a argument or fight, we don't deal with the people, and like with logic and shit. We are dealing with people, with emotions, you know. People who like tend not to have control within their emotion, you know. So like yeah, and like I'm pretty sure we can relate to like things like this, you know. I can, you know. I remember one time I went to like the there was a time, you know, when like I went to like this party, you know, and like with my boy and his two friends, right? When like we got back from the party and shit, my boy's friend, you know, and let's call him person number two, right? Person number two, when like we were in the party, he was fucking drinking a lot, you know, drinking, you know. So like when we got back home, you know, so like during the way, you know, he was like, I don't know, bro, because he was like talking shit, you know. He was like talking shit about like me, you know, and like that, like kind of, nah, not kind of, you know, that, and that like really really bothered me, you know. And like yeah, so like I already had it in like mind, you know, bro. When I get back home, I'm gonna whoop the motherfuckers ass, you know. And yeah, I was pissed, bro. I was pissed, but like at the same time, I was like, damn, but like he's drunk, you know. He's not thinking right now, you know. So, when we got back home, you know, and my boy, you know, he was like, and I said, like, goodbye, you know, my boy, second friend, not person, number two, person, number three, all right, he was more, he used his, like, his, like, logic more, you know, he was, like, he even told person number two to, like, yo, bro, chill out, you know, he was, person number two was, like, doing some dumb shit, you know, so, when, like, we got back home, right, I was pissed, you know, I let my emotions take over me, you know, I began to, like, talk shit back to him, you know, and, like, I got out the car, you know, long story short, and I like, punch him, you know, like, right here, you know, nothing happened, you know, because my, as soon as I punch him, my boy, it was driving, you know, so, like, he saw that, like, oh, shit, this is serious, you know, so, like, he, like, drove off, you know, and then, like, during, like, that night, you know, I was in my room, you know, I was, like, and I calmed down, yeah, pretty much, I already calmed, you know, I was, like, damn, what the fuck did I that, you know, I should have just, like, let him be, you know, what the fuck gives a shit about what he says, you know, and, like, I don't know, broskies, but, like, I feel bad, you know, I needed to say sorry, you know, so, like, the next day, it was actually a surprise, you know, because, like, my boy told me that, like, person number two, and I'm just sorry, you know, he apologized about the things that, like, he did, about whatever made me mad. And I'm pretty much, so either way, I was gonna call him, bro, to, like, be honest, you know, to, like, I'm saying sorry, you know, I don't give no fucks about, like, if, like, he would care, you know, I don't give no fucks, you know, I just wanted to, like, you know, as a man, pretty much, you know, as a man, we must, accept when we fucked up, you know, and say sorry sometimes, not every fucking time, sometimes, you know, and yeah, so, like, the next day, in a car, right, and, like, I was like, yo, bro, my bad, you know, I should have done that, you know, I knew that, like, you were drunk, you know, but, like, either way, when, like, somebody is drunk, they know what they're doing, you know, so, like, I was like, yeah, my bad, bro, you know, and, like, he told me that, like, he never thought I was gonna come, you know, nobody does that, you know, it's, like, rare, you know, and, like, I was like, nah, bro, I, like, feel bad, you know, and, like, when I feel bad, I need to, like, apologize, you know, as a man, you know, that's how I am, you know, then, like, he said, nah, bro, it's cool, he also apologized too, bro, and, like, ever since, like, that day, we, like, during that chat, you know, we, like, talk and about, like he was gonna go to like this place, you know, and like I was like, damn, you know, and shit, you know,
and like we like became friends, you know,
but yeah, was like, but yeah, so like in the moral of this story, you know, I learned that like I'm not to let your emotions have the best in you, you know. And to I know it can be hard and shit, you know. Sometimes we're just in a bad mood, you know, about the shit that like we have to deal with and shit. But like, it's also important to like learn how to remain calm, how to know when to act, what to do, you know, and like and yeah. And yeah, boys.
Yeah, that's the moral of the story.
Y'all already know. It's just crazy. All right, let's get oh shit. Hold on.
Let me. Let's go. Oh, hold on. Let me get this shit out because it's just kind of like clean. All right, let's play Rocket League. I mean, Rocket Race, not League. Oh, hold on, can I? Bro, I don't need no game mode, bro, skis.
I got this shit, hold up. Cars. Oh, decay, look at that. Hold on, let me customize my whip, bro. Nah, I want this one. The wheels. Alright. Alright, yeah. Alright, let's go. Character. Emos. Alright, let's go. Play.
See it and everything is fine now. Right. I like how he shit and blows and shit.
Let me do it in the tutorial mode. Fuck. Just crazy. Oh shit.
Alright, so yeah. Got that shit right, come on. Boom. Oh, take a type first, process the first grip. bro. This is kind of cool, bro. Look at that. This is kind of cool, bro. Look at that. To tie to active turbo. Tell again. Oh, so they went to tap, right? Oh shit. What the fuck is this? Oh, okay. No! Five. I was trying to get the fucking in the circles. Oh, so like it tells you how much, you know, flying left you have right there. Oh shit. What the fuck? Keep learning, you know. Oh shit, what the fuck? Where's they? Where's they? Where's they? No, no, no. Get it, get it. Damn, I got the shit on my boy, look at that. No, 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 I didn't want to do that. Alright, bro, you're fucking me up, bro. Come on. Damn. Oh, wait, wait, hold on. So, like, how do you use the Pokemon?
Alright. Oh, that's cool, man. The llamas right there. The boost. Oh, shit. Yo, this is pretty cool, man. It's a rank racing. Okay, let's race from zero. I mean, we can start from season zero. No, I want my Oh my llama, bro. Yeah. Get ready. We got serial hunt, boys. Y'all know how to do it. She's crazy. Hey, what the fuck? Alright, let's go. Drip, my boy, drip. Oh, shit, my boy. Hey, who's... Oh, damn, bro. I'm second. Get your ass. Drip. Oh, my boy. What are you doing, bro? Damn. This is crazy. Look at that. Oh, my boy. That's not. Y'all already know how we do it, man. Shit. Hey, man, this shit is fuck. Yo, this is good, man. Like this. Rocket drift. Use rocket stick on this. Hey, man. Ride forward, man. Therefore, show me how to be a great racer, man. You know what the fuck? Bro.
Let's play again.
Hey, man. It's about that DJ Llama. Look at that shit, bro. Damn. All right, play, bro. Play. Matchmaking. Preparing. Initiating travel to serve. Shit about the time travel, boys. It's just crazy, my boy. Just crazy, my boy.
Jeez.
Oh,
That's a rocker, boy. Look at the way, homie. Alright, let me get right here, Come on. Let me get right here. I was gonna get more. This is the left lap, right?
Yeah.
So ass out, bro. Oh, you can actually hear the shits. Robin, you ain't no
motherfucker! I thought
I was first, bro. Hey man, not smash. Commander Uzumaki. Hey man, y'all already know.
Yo, the fucking music, bro, is fire, bro. I like this shit. This shit gives me hype, bro. And the fucking beat? It's fucking fire, homies. Get out, yeah, I don't know how to do it. Bro, I need that first place, bro. Get right here. Oh, I'm fucking full speed, bro. Get the fuck up. Y'all ain't got this boost, man. What's that? Boom, full speed, bro. Fuck out, man. I'm first place. Oh, last lap. Hey, man. I thought there was the last lap.
right here. Yeah, you already know how to do it. Oh, my boy.
Hey, man, first play, man. Y'all already know. Bro, look at this. Better not be fucking bots and shit, my boys. We better be real people, man. Oh, I was like, damn.
All right. I'm gonna talk to you, type of shit. Man. Oh, what the fuck? My car is like kind of weird. Oh, so this is how we shift, you turn, like, and you drift quicker, you know? Like, during like that moment, you know, look at that phone. Right here. Come on. Oh, tab in the middle, bro. Okay. I was like, tab left, or tab right, no? Like, it's in the middle. Yeah, we know. Look at that. Boom. Puya. Look at that. Hey, drip. Oh, what the fuck? Come on, turbo. No, I fucking up, no. Come on, turbo. Yo, I'm fucking turning brakes, bro. Oh, no, what the...
Oh, you're on.
All right, good game. Next race.
Yo, this shit. Oh, I think that we can wait here and like we'll race with the same people, or like or if we want to race like right now, then we'll print next race. That's what I think.
Let's go, my boy. Let's go. Straight saucing. Bro, you look at the fatality. Oh, this is kind of hard, my boy. No! Oh my god, bro. I got. Alright, one more. Bro, is that going, bro? What the fuck is this?
Fifth place. Damn. I thought it was complete. No, I didn't mean to press. I wanna go versus them again. Real Madrid versus Deportivo Alaves today. It's crazy. All right, let's get ready.
Falling. Oh, falling closer.
Yo, my match is
no. This is not my car. Where's my car?
Thank you.
Yeah, right here. See, see, see. That's how you use the moment to trouble shit, my boy. Alright, so right here, I'm gonna pick. Look at the pick. And let's get, and I'm gonna do more right here. Let's have a tiger. I don't know. Somebody in first? What the fuck?
Alright. Top OG 29 was in first place. Damn. Let's wait for the next match. Next match. Go. Oh, my ball is ripped. Bro, get the fuck! Come on, come on.
Hey man, this is serious, my boys. Oh my boy. No, yo, this has me thinking, my boy. Hard as fuck. No, Dre, bro, what the fuck are you doing?
Six plays, bro, no man. Holy shit. Hey, this hurts. What's going on, boys? It was really good. Yo,
homie, shit.
All right. So we're waiting for the results. Yo.
We're waiting for one player to join.
Let's go.
Boom, my boy, let's go. Shit.
Let's go. Hey, my boy, get the fuck out of my way, man. Yeah, we're not gonna do it. Oh, shit. Yo, that's Sambroski? Yo, what the, baby? Alright, hold up, right here. Hey, man, you ain't got this moves, my boys! Look at that. Third place.
Jump. Shit, I lost control, my boys. Look at that, Oh. Oh, shit. Look at that. Fourth place. I repeat. Fourth place.
Yo. Here you go. Alright. Tap.
Bro. Oh, good. Four place. Last lap. Fourth place, bro. What the fuck? No. Oh, my boy. Hey, man. This is crazy. I got four free.
Yo. God damn. What the somebody was talking.
You can store up to 3 turbochargers at once. You use them or lose them.
Damn.
Drill right here. Jump. Hey man, this is sounding pretty hard as fuck. No! Oh.
God damn. Yeah, this shit has been pretty hard, bro. Oh my god, bro.
Alright, let's go, let's go. Boom, let's go. Oh, this is my buddy. Alright, let's go, come on. Bro, what the? Ah, I gotta miss it again. Oh, my boy. Hey, they're farming now. Boosted.
More pace again, bro.
Oh, ocean.
Well, yeah, boys, this has been the gameplay, y'all already know. Catch you guys in the next live stream. Like I always say, hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. Go follow me on TikTok, and on Twitch, on YouTube, and on Snapchat too, my boys. Y'all already know how we do it. All right, so pretty much, like I always say, be your own motivation, you know, keep on grinding, don't give up. It will get better, trust me, you know, trust yourself, which is the most important thing, to trust yourself. Be brave, be at peace, be calm. Manifest, and have a deep desire towards that goal, you know, a strong one, you know, and imagine yourself already with that goal or with that thing, you know. And you already know my voice. Catch you guys in the next live stream, and deuces. You already know.